Hey guys, it's me Rahul and welcome to the first episode of a brand new series, Quick Tutorial, in which I don't waste time explaining the background details and I explain how to do things within 100 seconds. So how to enable Nearby Share on any Android device. So for this, first you need to be a part of the beta tester program of Google Play Services. For that, go to the link in the description and join the beta program by pressing on the Become a Tester button. Or you can go to the Google Play Store link and tap on the join button here. You cannot find Google Play Services by searching, so use that link. Then update your Google Play Services. You may have to wait a couple of minutes or hours for the update, so be patient and just wait and check back later. Then just do a quick reboot. After that, drop down your status bar, then edit your quick tiles. Then there should be a quick tile called Nearby Share. Drag that onto the top and place it along with the other enabled quick tiles. Go back to the edit menu, then here it is. Tap on the quick tile menu and that's it. You can now share files with your friends without having to download an extra third-party app. Simple and easy. Goodbye.